गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. इन द लास्ट क्लासेस वी हैव सीन द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ चैप्टर लिमिट. वी हैव सीन सो मेनी टाइम्स ऑफ सॉल्विंग लिमिट. नाउ टुडे वी विल सी सम अदर क्वेश्चंस ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. लेट्स सी. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज लिमिट एक्स टेंड्स टू जीरो. So, limit x tends to 0, tan x minus sin x upon x cube. Okay? We have to find the limit of this question. So, we write limit x tends to 0. This we can write sin x by cos x minus sin x by x cube. Limit x tends to 0. So, sin x minus sin x cos x by cos x into x cube. So limit x tends to 0, sin x common 1 minus cos x by cos x into x cube. Okay. So limit x tends to 0. Of this we can write sin x by x into 1 minus cos x by x square into cos x. Okay student. Now 1 minus cos x you will write what you know. We write limit x tends to 0 sin x by x to limit x tends to 0 1 by cos x into limit x tends to 0 2 sin square x by 2 by x square. The value of this is, and this is 1 into 1, and limit x tends to 0. This is, we are writing sin square x by 2 by x square by 2 into 2 and into 2. So limit x tends to 0, this is sin x by 2 by x by 2 into limit x tends to 0 sin x by 2 x by 2 and 1 by 2. Okay student, now this is 1 into 1 and this is 1 by 2. So our result will be what? 1 by 2. Okay. I hope you understand, students. Let's see once again what we have done in this question. Limit x tends to 0, tan x minus sin x by x cube. And limit x tends to 0, sin x by cos x minus sin x by x cube. Limit x tends to 0. This is we are taking LCM cos x. We are writing sin x minus sin x cos x by cos x x cube. Okay. Now sin x is common from here. We can write 1 minus cos x by cos x x cube. Limit x tends to 0 sin x by x into 1 minus cos x by x square into cos x. Limit x tends to 0 sin x by x into limit x tends to 0 1 by cos x. And limit x tends to 0, this term is 2 sin square x by 2 and this is x square. Okay student, so this is 1 and limit x tends to 0, this is sin square x by 2. This 2 we are sending in the denominator. So we write x square by 2 and multiply and divide with 2. Okay. So we are getting 1 by 2 limit x tends to 0. This we can write 2 times sin x by 2 by x by 2. X tends to 0 sin x by 2 x by 2, which is over 1 by 2. I hope you understand, students. Now we see another question. Okay. Let's see another question. The next question is limit x tends to 0. Tan x minus sin x. By sin cube x. Okay, student. So, let limit x tends to 0, this is taking sin x common, we are getting 1 by cos x minus sin x by sin cube x, and limit x tends to 0, this is cancelled, we are getting 1 minus sin x and this is 1 minus cos x by cos x into sin square x, because 1 sin with cancel and we get sin square x. Okay, so this is limit x tends to 0, 1 minus cos square x by sin square x, and we can write sin square x is 1 minus cos square x. Okay, student. So 1 minus cos x is there, and cos x, this is 1 minus cos square x. Limit x tends to 0, 1 minus cos x by cos x, 1 minus cos x, 1 plus cos x. Okay, so this is cancelled. Limit x tends to 0, 1 by cos x, 1 plus cos x. Okay, students, now we put the value of limit, which is x tends to 0, so we write cos 0. 1 plus cos 0, we write 1 by 1 plus 1, which is 1 by 2. This is our limit of the question, okay? Now, we take another question, friend, and solve it. Let's see. Our next question is limit x tends to 0, tan 2x minus sin 2x by x cube. Okay, by x cube. So you can write limit x tends to 0 sin 2x by cos 2x minus sin 2x by x cube. So leave it. X tends to 0. Sine 2x is outside. We write 1 minus cos 2x by cos 2x into x cube. Okay, student. Now 1 minus cos 2x, we can change this is in form of sine. Okay, so we write limit x tends to 0. This can be written as 2 sine square x by cos 2x into x cube. Okay. Now this is, we can write limit x tends to 0 tan 2x by x into by x square. Okay, now we write limit x tends to 0 tan 2x. You multiply here 2x and into 4 into limit x tends to 0 sine x x by x square. Okay, student. So this is 4 into this term is 1 and this term is also 1. We can write sine x by x into limit x tends to 0 sine x by x. So this is 4 into 1 which is equal to 4. Okay, student. So we can write, so what we have done, this is our tan 2x. We have changed this tan 2x in sin 2x by cos 2x minus this is sin 2x. Now taking sin 2x outside, 1 minus cos 2x by cos 2x into x cube. Limit x tends to 0 sin 2x into 2 sin square x. This is cos 2x into x cube. Limit x tends to 0. This is tan 2x by x and this is 2 sin square x by x square. So 4 into limit x tends to 0. This is tan 2x and we are multiplying with 2 and divide with 2. So here 2 and 2 4 and this is 2x. Limit x tends to 0 sin square x by x square. We can write this 2 times and the value of this is 1, this is 1. So we write this is also 1. So we write 4 into 1 into 1 which is equal to 4. I hope you understand, friends. Now we take another question. Our next question is, limit x tends to 0 sin 2x plus sin 3x by 2x plus sin 3x. So limit x tends to 0. Okay, now we divide this with x. So we write sine 2x plus sine 3x by x by 2x by x 3x by x. Okay. And then after this we take the limit separately. Okay. So we write limit x tends to 0 sin 2x by x limit sin 3x by x by this term will be cancelled, so this is constant. We write limit x tends to 0 sin 3x by x. And now students, from making the formula, we will multiply 2 here and we write into 2 and here 3 into 3. Okay, here 3 into 3 you can write. Now this term is 1 into 2 plus this term is, okay, 1 into 3 by 2 plus 1 into 3. So this is 5 by 5, which is equal to 1. Okay, student. I hope you understand. Let's see once again. This is our question. And what we have done first, we have divided with x in numerator and denominator. So we are getting what? Sine, and taking this is our x, this is x, this is x, this is x, dividing x by dividing x with numerator and denominator. Now we are taking the limit separately in numerator and denominator. So this is limit, this is with limit, and this is constant, and limit x tends to 0. Now we are multiplying it 2 and multiplying it 2 and dividing it 2. Here 3 with 3, here 3 and 3 also. Now this term is 1 into 2, this term is 1 into 3, this term is 2, and this is 1 into 3. So it will be our answer. I hope you understand, students. Now we take another question. Limit x tends to 0 sin 2x plus sin 6x by sin 5x minus sin 3x. Okay, student. So student, we know the formula of sin c plus sin d. So we write limit x tend to 0 2 sin c plus d by 2. So 2 plus 6, 8 by 2 means 4x into cos c minus d by 2. So it is 2x. Sin c minus sin d, 2 cos c plus d by 2 into sin c minus d by 2. So this is x. Okay, student. Now we are saying that our 2 is going to be cancelled. Okay. And we will take the limit in numerator and denominator separately. Okay, student. So this is cancelled. Limit x tends to 0. Okay, so we are making sin 4x by 4x, and this is cos 2x. Okay, and multiplied by 4, okay, and this is sine x. So sine x, and this is cos 4x by x. Taking limit here also, x tends to 0. Now this will be 1, this will be 1, and this term, okay? So now student, we are putting the limit. This whole term will be equal to 1 into 4, and putting the limit here is 0, so we are getting cos 0, and this term again 1, and putting the value of limit here, we get what? Cos 0. So we are getting 4 into 1 by 1 into 1, which is 4. Okay, students, I hope you understand. Okay, now we see another question. So next question is limit x tends to 0 sine x minus 2 sine 3x plus sine 5x by x. Okay, so we can write limit x tends to 0 sine x minus sine 3x sine 5x minus sine 3x and by x. Okay, now this is sine c minus d, this is sine c minus d. So we apply the formula sine c minus d 2 cos c plus d by 2. So this is x into sine c minus d x. Okay, so this is sine c minus d 2 cos c plus d by 2, and c by sine c minus d, so minus 2 by 2, so minus x, plus sine c minus d 2 cos c plus d by 2, so 4x, sine c minus d by 2, so x by x. Now limit x tends to 0, taking 2 sine x outside, and we are getting what? Cos 4x minus cos 2x by x. Now 2, limit x tends to 0 sine x by x into limit x tends to 0 cos 4x minus cos 2x. Okay, student. So this we can write. Now this term is 1, 2 into 1, and here we put the limit. So this is cos 0. Cos 0, so 1 minus 1, this whole term is 0. So our limit will be what? Equal to 0. First we have changed this sine 2 sine 3x and sine 3x and sine 3x. Apply the formula of sine c minus sine d 2 cos c plus d by 2 into sine c minus d by 2 2 cos c plus d by 2 into sine c minus d by 2. Taking common here, the remaining term is this. Now separating the limit, this is 1 and this term will be 1 minus 1, which is equal to 0. Okay, now we see another question. और नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू जीरो कॉट टू एक्स माइनस कोसेक टू एक्स बाई एक्स. ओके स्टूडेंट, दिस इज अवर क्वेश्चन. ओके, सो वी राइट लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू जीरो. Here we write cos 2x by 2x minus 1 by sin 2x by x. So limit x tends to 0, taking LCM we get cos 2x minus 1 by x sin 2x. So limit x tends to 0, taking a to sin outside 1 minus cos 2x by x sin 2x. Now student, this we can write what? Minus limit x tends to 0, 1 minus cos 2x. We can write the formula up. Okay, 1 minus cos 2x is 2 sin square x, and this x into, we can write 2 sin x into cos x. So this 2 and 2 going to be cancelled, sin x going to be cancelled. The remaining term is minus limit x tends to 0 sin x by x into limit x tends to 0 1 by cos x. Okay, now this term is limit x tends to 0 sin x by x, and this is limit x tends to 0 1 by cos x. So this term will be equal to 0 what, and this term will be equal to what, 1, and here we will put the limit and get our result. Okay students, so let's see, type the value minus, this is 1 into, put the limit 1 by cos 0, so minus 1 into 1 which is minus 1. So this is our required answer. Okay, what we have done, this is cos 2x and divided by sin 2x minus 1 by sin 2x, because cosec 2x can be written as 1 by sin 2x, and when we take the LCM of this we can cos 2x minus 1 by x sin 2x. Limit x tends to 0 minus 1 minus cos 2x by x sin 2x, taking 2 outside, 2 sin square x by x into this sin 2x can be written as 2 sin x cos x, and this 2 into cancel, sin x cancel. Limit x tends to 0 sin x by x into limit x tends to 0 1 by cos x. Okay, so limit x tends to 0 sin x by x into limit x tends to 0 1 by cos 0, this is 1 and this is 1, so this is totally minus 1. I hope you understand students. Okay, so these are the questions of chapter limit. We have seen one by one, and there are so many another questions which we will solve again in the next class. And student, and these are the questions which you have to much practice, and when you will do more practice, these type of question will be very easy for you and you can solve it easily. So this is dependent on your practice. Okay, so I will suggest you that take the book and revise and solve most of the questions, and as you solve the most question, you will understand the concept of this chapter easily, and the questions will be solved easily by you. Okay student, so take the book and solve much and much questions of this exercise. Okay. So thank you so much, student. Now we will see some other questions of this chapter in the next class. So thank you so much for today.